crap. Let him know. Ah, at least. This is so weird. I'm not trying to steal from this piece. No, I feel that. Hopefully the beast isn't coming here. Oh yeah, okay. I'm gonna start a YouTube channel soon. It's gonna be called Clock Spellcaster. Well, you don't. I'm not on my Clock Spellcaster account. This is my main account playing. I'll just call the other one. I'll do the spellcaster. Now, imagine I'll be playing on this account I'm on right now, and then I'll be playing on the other account. Why are these people so bad at hacking computers? I know these YouTubers that like to wait for the beast and for the beast to come and attack them and they're trolling the beast. I mean, you try and you troll people. It's not good because you might get captured. So that's why I'm not going because I'm not getting captured. You know, if you can get, you know, at least we them to get you. They can just reach your speed and run at you. Anyways, I'm not talking very much, but hear me out, people. This is my favorite game ever. Speeded facilities is my favorite game. I used to play this a lot on my Android account, but I don't know what happened, because one day I just went on it, and so I was on my account. And like, so I have a Roblox on my account. On my other account, I have a Roblox. And so I tried to get back on it, but then it wouldn't allow me to go on it. And I was just like, what? And I was like, if you don't try in the password, just see my password is correct, but will that make it back in? If you're not pilot, I think I made a backup account. And I made another backup account, just is this can't get time. And if this account gets hacked, I'm gonna make another backup account. And if that backup account gets hacked, I'm gonna make another backup account. Oh yeah, that's my face in this. I know I should have known it. I can't see the map of me. Oh, now I can see it. I think this place. I don't want to go to the other map because it's too dark there. It's super dark there. And remember, it's not fair to race have something to see. Like, I have light to move to see, but I really don't. Yeah, it was a piece of the village. I killed you. You have light. But it gives you kind of the advantage. Because you will be able to see the light and you will just see where you're going. I still not a lot of advantage. That's the thing with the basic stuff. I don't really can't complete this. I want a computer, by the way. You are a survivor. Hide from the beast, hide computers, and unlock exits. I know, I'm the one reading this tutorial, but okay. I didn't know how to play it. I played this game like a million times. I played this game like 4 years ago. Through the facility. And since it's my favorite game, I've been watching YouTubers play this game. Because it's my favorite game. It's my favorite. My favorite game in the entire world. I think my character looks good, actually. I don't care about doing my Robux. I don't need Robux. I mean, I could get Robux if I can't, you know why? But my mom won't allow me to. So, I'm able to get Robux when I play a game. But I'm an adult. I'm really good. I look like a bit of a hurt the beast coming. I heard the beast coming. You can't take too many risks. You cannot be taking the risk. You can't take the risk. Don't take the risk this stuff. You can't be taking risks. I thought my ring around the ring on my head would have more fun. I feel like that looks good if it doesn't, if I don't use that myself. You guys will ask me when I dab a backup account. So this is the unicorn size Z, right? And this new item came in. I had this backup account ever since. And I made like a lot of backup accounts, but I forgot the username of my back. I forgot the names of my backup account and the Roblox, the usernames and the password. So I try to remember the names but the password. Why does 30% of humans do that? I didn't. So this is the main one I remember the password for. I'm not gonna take as my password on Roblox. I'm just telling you guys. You can get hacked because you know how uncle they know your username on Roblox. And then they'll try to enter your password and stuff. And they'll press forget password. That's what they'll put forget password. And then when they enter the email and stuff, they might be able to hack you and stuff. And I'm just like, uh-oh. Well, anyways, if you hack people on Roblox, I guess some of you guys know it, or most of you guys. But if you hack someone on Roblox, you're gonna get banned from hacking people on Roblox. Wow, at least he's such a coward. Don't hack people on Roblox. It's not good and it's not nice. There's this hacker that's hacking YouTubers on YouTube. Mostly he's hacking gacha servers. So I'm not a gacha player, so I'm just joking, I'm a gacha server on YouTube. Obviously I'm a pro at doing this, but doesn't really seem like I'm a pro at doing this. Oh my gosh, the pro was failing. really like a boy, my cousin or something. He was, so I was playing Roblox, right? And he was like, what's the name of that game? I'm like, son, do you have to know what the name of it is? And then he figured out it was called Roblox. And this year, he just started playing Roblox. And he said, no. I never started playing Roblox this year. I played Roblox like last year. And then like, so why asked me the name of the game then? And then I'm making fun of my character. Because I put a mask on Roblox and I put some wings on and stuff. And I'm making fun of my character. Like, so stop making fun of my character. Because you don't have three items on Roblox. You only have those same old boring items. And he said, I'm gonna soon get Robux. And he said, if you download this game, it'll give you Robux. And I'm just like, what game? So this is where I was trying to get free Robux. So I went online. And I met the Robux games in. Now, and I sit down this game and play it for like 5 minutes or something. They get Robux. And he saw what I was trying to do it. And he said, oh, they can't give you Robux. And I'm like, son, that's not how you do it. You don't just download the game, you get Robux. That's what I said. But if you want to get the Robux, you have to go online, press how much Robux you want, then play the game. And you just download the game. Why does someone else always get captured? Always getting captured. He almost got me captured. So if you're gonna be capturing me, you know you're gonna see it. So let's honestly, save me. Thank you. I think she captured someone. Oh, we were trolling and she left.
Oh my God.
That's all for Roblox today. Bye-bye. See you guys later. All for Roblox.